got to do now, guys, is repeat that performance in the finals.
These scores so far have not been incredible. You'd think the rim was crooked the way these guys have all been struggling.
Not the shooting clinic that we expected to see so far, but the finals might just light a fire under these guys.
And first up here in the final round, he's got to step it up here if he wants to win. That makes five. Can't sink the money ball there.
Three bad racks in a row. Really tough to recover now.
Six. Seven.
Pick up the pace, young fella.
Here's eight. Nine. Only one rack left.
Bomb, bomb.
His fifth consecutive miss. And he's got 10. Well, all he could manage was 10 points. That's far below what he's capable of doing when he's on his game.
And once a player misses a few in a row, the rim starts to close up. You hate to see it.
And sometimes taking just a hair off of your speed or tempo, that could help you. Just lock back in. Don't dwell on the miss. Keep that confidence.
Seven more points, and he'll tie it up. There's four. That makes five. Five more points to tie it up. Here's eight. Two more to tie it up. One more to tie.
Yeah, he's cooled off here at the finish.
Well, one more to knot it all up.
10 points so far. Connects, and now he's out in front.
Continuing to knock them down.
Yes, sir. Setting the score to beat. Great round.
14. That makes it 16. He tallies 18 points. He went out there and knocked them down. A terrific round. He was the hottest shooter entering the finals, so he earned the right to go last. And he knows exactly what the target is. He'll need 19 or more to walk away with the win. That's one. He's got two. He's got three, four. That makes five. That's seven. He misses his fourth straight. That's five in a row. He better get it together.
He's growing a little bit cold here.
One for two from the do zone.
Eight more points will do it.
And that makes it 12. Needs to ace this final rack. He's at 14.
Three more points to win.
There's 18. He wraps up the round with a score of 18. He had his shot on automatic. That's why he's in this contest. 35 seconds in the tiebreaker round. A quick release is advantageous.
Three, two, one, go!
One. He's got two. Can't get the money ball to fall. He's got three. Four. That makes five. His fourth in a row. Seven points was the best he could do. He knows the number to beat. 35 seconds to work. Here we go.
3, 2, 1, go.
That's 1, 2. Misses on the money ball. No good with his fourth in a row. He's getting cold. 5 consecutive misses. 3.
And that's 2 racks in a row that he struggled with.
3 bad racks in a row. Really tough to recover now.
That makes 5. He registers only 5 points. And that's it for the Mountain Dew 3-point contest. Always fun to watch. And perhaps enjoying it most of all, this year's champion.
And it's always a hot ticket to see these incredible shooters square off.
And tonight's competition, Greg, every bit as good as advertised. Sure, a pleasure to sit here courtside and watch it all go down.
And we saw some tremendous shooting. The point contest, always worth watching. And we thank you for being with us. So now, for Greg Anthony, Brent Berry, and myself, Kevin Harlan, we'll see you next time.
Don't forget to score each dunk and touch in the score.